Thank you, Mr. Chair, and honourable members of the Portfolio Committee. I read this brochure last night. I'm an avid reader, and I would just like to quote something that I'm sure you're all familiar with, and that is, "The sun heals the divisions of the past, improves the quality of life of all South Africans." End of quote. This kept me awake a lot last night, and it addresses the issue of doing research and being impartial. I have been doing my research, and because I'm a gun owner, it could be deemed that I'm impartial. Sorry, that I'm partial, that I'm not impartial, that I have a biased view. I've heard personally a lot of comments the last 2 days about research. I have asked people to supply me with information. All I've had up till now was to just look at what other people published, and that can be seen as just criticizing and complaining. And from my side, I would like to say that whatever gets given to me will be treated confidentiality, and I will submit whatever I've done to anybody, and then they can say to me, well, you know, you've made a mistake here, and we can debate it. On a personal level, I really wish to thank whoever invited me here. That was a huge concern for me, and I will go back to my constituency and tell them that the voices of the ordinary people in South Africa are being heard at the highest level, and I thank you all for that. Really, thanks.
Thank you, Lebe.